Dragonflies are insects that belong to the order Odonata. Their main difference from other similar insects such as damselflies is the fact that dragonflies keep their wings open, flat and away from their body while in rest. But have you ever wondered why do we call them dragonflies when in fact they don't resemble dragons in any way? Let's find out. One of the earliest references to the name dragonfly is on the book Silva Silverum or A Natural History in 10 Centuries by Francis Bacon, an indeed fascinating read on ancient teachings, observations and experiments. Even though we can't be 100% sure, it's widely believed that Bacon picked up on a very common folklore name that was used at the time. And this should come as no surprise, as dragonflies were widely used in folklore throughout the world and it was believed that they once were dragons. For example, in Romanian folklore, the dragonfly was Saint George's horse. According to the myth, after Saint George wounded the dragon, his horse was cursed by the devil and became a giant flying insect. That's why in the Romanian language, the word dragonfly translates into devil's horse. In Romanian, drac means both devil and dragon, while in English, it translated to dragonfly. In Swedish folklore, dragonflies are used by the devil in order to weigh people's souls. Because of the shape of their body, which with a bit of imagination resembles a weighing tool, people believed that devil was sending dragonflies to circle a person and get the measure of their soul. That's why in Swedish they are called devil's stillard. The reason why dragonflies inspire for the most part negative myths is believed to be due to their body shape, which looks like a needle at the end, their erratic flight patterns and their shimmering wings. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Sokumo Facts for more interesting updates. Have a nice day.